the spring of 43, when I was just a child in mama's arms. My daddy plowed the ground and prayed someday that we might leave this rundown mortgage to Oklahoma fall. And then one day I heard my daddy saying to my mom that he'd finally saved enough to go. California was his dream of paradise that he had seen in pictures and in magazines that told him so. California cotton fields, where labor camps were filled with worried men with broken dreams. California cotton fields, as close to wealth as daddy ever came. Everything we had was sold or left behind from my daddy's plow to the fruit that mama came. Some folks came to say farewell, see what all we had to sell. Some came to shake my daddy's hand. Hey, the Model A was loaded down in California bound, but the change had seemed just 4 days away. And the only change that I remember seeing in my daddy was when his dark hair turned silver gray. California cotton fields, where labor camps were filled with worried men with broken dreams. California cotton fields, as close to wealth as daddy ever came. I remember seeing in my daddy was when his dark hair turned silver gray. California cotton fields, labor camps were filled with worried men with broken dreams. California cotton fields, as close to wealth as daddy.